My perfect sleeping bag would have a built-in sleeping pad and would hang from the roof of the tent.
Sleeping bag keeps me warm.
The perfect sleeping bag would be like where you could get all the way in and there was an MP3 player and stereo system, and then you could move around, you could drive around, have lock-on missiles, and then you can watch TV and have free Wi-Fi, and then one that automatically dispenses you sports stuff, like say you want a football, but you didn't bring it, your sleeping bag, you go, hey, football, and
hi.
But at least, do you like NASCAR?
No, can't stand it.
Okay, he doesn't like the aspect. just kind of counting on that. But the Gazak, he needs a new sleeping bag. He just shoots out another sleeping bag. That would be cool. And then one that you could, like, it builds a tent around you. So it's like, whoa. And if you don't want a tent and you want to sleep outside of the stars, it's waterproof. It doesn't let any water in. And then it can tell you the weather because, like, it rained last night and it was pretty windy. But still one that you could drive around with lock-on missiles, and then a turbo boost. That would be cool. Headlights, LED. And then, that's the perfect sleeping bag. Thank you.
My perfect sleeping bag lets me sleep all day and never ever wake up.
Bob, I hate you. I just sleep, but you guys are being annoying.
Okay, so basically I've got a can of Batter Blaster. It's a pancake mix in a can. And basically it's like whipped cream. You just spray it on. So let's try this.
David, did you shake it?
And it works.
I thought you had to
take
it.
Yeah, I did.
Ooh. I was just thinking, the one that he videotapes is the one that I'm gonna mess up.
Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Gamble, do you want your glove back?
No.
Hey, this is my parachute.